enemy out.
This is bad.
Almost just clipped the longsword.
I trust Mr. Pringles in my life. Lord. Everyone,
there's a nuke going over your head. Watch out. Oh, God, watch out.
Yo,
I don't care how fancy you are, but there's no strap.
Yeah, I put it on neutral bomb this time.
I am. Oh my god. In hell, I'm doing power rolls and wheelies in the air when this thing's got no wheels. There we go.
Banshee tricks? What?
Yeah, any of the airships can do banshee tricks if you press space.
Oh!
Except for maybe the Pelican.
I did that earlier and I blew up a nuke and
let's keep on controller. Try left bumper.
Everyone jump out, jump
out.
Oh, right there, look! He's in the bridge! He's in the hollow bridge! He's a red guy in the hollow bridge.
Hey up, gents, how are we doing down here on the ground? Executed the ground forces.
Yeah.
Move for the hostile hangar. I'm going to
get the ball.
Everyone on the ground got destroyed.
Move on the hostile hangar.
Right,
I want in.
We have to maintain air superiority.
We're not going to go off the cliff because we did that last time and everyone died.
I require assistance in this dogfight.
Let me go try and take out the ray guns.
Oh my god.
But I'm fogged.
Wait. I was A-posed for a second after I hit the wall.
Now, to your right, you'll see two long swords.
Wait, where are they?
Long
swords.
Wait, yeah,
I think they're in that pelican right there.
Oh gosh.
Go. No air vehicles in the hangar.
Yo, Buzzball, you up. Can you post your gamer tag and the question and such shit?
I have my own.
Oh.
Don't worry.
Yeah, I put my
Buzzball,
own.
Buzzball, that thing's a tool.
Oh, but what I wouldn't give for a Halo Reach sprint ability right now.
EJ Lordmaster, right?
What I wouldn't give
for right.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna send that through game bar.
You know what the bomb is? I got no clue.
Negative.
Alright, DJ, I just sent you that invite.
Enemies have got the vulture.
Right there.
Yeah, I got
it. It's the hover! Shoot the hover!
Get the
hover
hog. No, please.
Where's the hover hog?
Nice. Shallow.
Please.
Wait. Wait,
chat.
Alright, now we get the phantom.
Wombat on
nothing to see
really
here.
Getting
Wombat.
I'm dead. He really has to survive.
Need some else too.
Ooh, nice shot.
Ow.
Where's the bomb?
How could you do this to me?
Brain's nice.
Oh, I spawned right where the bomb.
Let's go.
Hope you like that C4. Oh, did I miss? No. There we go. Hey, there we go.
I bumped into a tree.
I still got the kill for it.
Found the
Where's
bomb,
the
found
bomb,
the bomb.
Man.
We found the bomb? Where is it?
Near our base.
Oh.
And a falcon.
Oh, heck no!
There it is.
I see slow.
It. Oh, yeah, damn.
Good, get back to
base. Hey, who's the guy that drives the pelican? Bring him down here. We really know
what's up. Oh, that stuff is going so close to them.
Oh, I got a spawn
in it. Yo, Pelican, come back. Don't leave empty.
Hey, oh my god, you guys trying to kill me?
Sniper gaming!
Not a Pelican. Oh my god.
Okay, how do you drop the nuke again?
Your
melee.
Oh god.
Oh, you dropped
the bomb. I'm the target of your nuking.
Are
we
there? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yo, 973, get in.
Get me out of here.
I have that.
Okay, cool. You're another team.
There's a lockdown. Help bring in the
air
precision.
I
Get me over to one of the ground turrets.
I'm gonna find bomb. Get you to one of the ground turrets?
Alright. Get me down there.
Build. Get a build.
Oh my god, all of us. Damn, it's so close.
Boom.
I can't believe you got involved. Hold on, don't fly that pelican just yet.
Keep your seatbelts on before the ride stops.
Keep my seat nice and warm.
Piss in your seat.
Ooh. Your seat?
Oh no, boy.
Saturate
the bomb. Does anybody know where the bomb is? That thing's gone, though.
Bomb. You sick.
Oh, there it is.
Uh-oh. Y'all stop Pelican coming in faster than I...
Keep going, go for the bomb. Forget them. They come behind us,
actually. I think
I've got some water. That's it, Queen. You're being attacked.
Who's in the wombat? Who's in the wombat? Come on.
Oh, we got a foul.
We got an AA.
I'm feeling myself.
Oh, I didn't mean to drop
it. Oh! No!
Oh, they're after my lucky charms.
Spine, you're in trouble.
My poor St. Healy friend.
I have wombat on your tail.
Let me know when we're there. Are we there? I'm dropping out. Oh, perfect! Okay. Alright,
they're on bomb. Blue team's on bomb.
One or two pixels difference is all it takes, and I'll hit you with one of these, and you'll blow yourself.
Yeah, that way, so I can get on immediately.
I got a stanchion on top of it.
Oh, shit. Oh, take it.
Knock him out of the air, boys.
I'm trying to. Uh-oh. Okay, I got it.
Take it.
Okay.
I need the high ground, man.
No, it's dropped. I don't know why it dropped. It's dropped.
He has the high ground.
Gotta take it.
Enemy Pelican shot down. Move it.
Yeah, take it. Go.
Spread his name. Oh, Raid's guarding the base.
No, we don't.
I need altitude!
Let's follow. Wait, give me on the Falcon. The Falcon works.
They're gonna get the whole chip.
Yeah, maybe he'll work on the Falcon.
Okay, we're all good. Alright, go.
Yo, ground pulse, you need to get that whole chip. I'll start moving on it.
Okay, then.
Shit.
I need this thing to respawn so I can get in the new one.
I fear the new pickup.
What the fuck? How am I supposed to get in this thing?
Yeah, army of tricks. Like, you can fly up in like
the... Yeah, it moves.
That one.
Billionaire, dude.
I'll land us on the other side. Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Yeah, let me in the side of that, Phantom real quick.
I'm gonna need support with the Spartan laser or something to take that thing out.
Go, it's planted, it's planted!
Protecting the bomb.
A little bit further forward.
Spartan laser is out.
With the boat?
Did you not change the bomb team?
Oh my god. Yeah, no, the bomb time is still the same. It's high. It was on 20, I think, rather than 30.
I've got 20.
Bro, scoosh me.
Not dead already.
Yo, anti-air gun, you're in trouble.
Hey, let's do King of the Hill.
We're all in very much
I'll
trouble.
Do territories
I saved
after this.
You, buddy. You're all good.
We're territories.
No, let's make sure we get all the settings.
You know that moment when you can measure the distance from where you're supposed to be to where you need to be?
Oh,
kilometers, and you're on foot?
Fuck.
Get out of here.
I ran out of ammo.
That one scorpion rat bastard.
Yo, Pelican, right up the mini.
Take me back there. Do it again.
I saw a game I have to.
I'm good. I think the enemy team's gonna go really.
Yeah, they got the long sword coming in hot.
Let's go. Nope. Nuke them before they realize it.
Okay.
Who's in there not grabbing the bomb?
There's a reason for this, you will soon see. I am making sure no motherfucker gets his
slate.
Oh.
I love it.
Do a battle roll!
Oh,
you know. That's genius. That's
good
actually
phantom,
genius.
Good phantom, good barrel.
Very smart. Good job.
Nice.
Good luck and Godspeed.
Is there another you have to kill, Gunner? That thing actually does damage.
Enemy Pelican incoming.
Oh!
He died on, did I have a bridge? Oh, that sucks.
I really hope that wasn't my gun. Oh, that's my gun.
Glass
vehicle. Oh.
Incoming long sword.
We all going down here. Go.
I'll be fine. Just let the door shut, please God.
Vengeance is sweet, little tank boy. Vengeance is so sweet, little tank boy.
Yo, go as high as possible.
I'm going high.
Do you still have a nuke in that
deck? No, we lost 501.
Go over fast, please, no.
Jesus Christ, the nuke is inbound!
Let's go, blue team! Hoorah! Oh, that's not, never mind, blue team! We got
window barrels!
I'm in!
You ready to drive? Go, go, go!
Let's go.
There I go. We're going.
You planted that bomb.
Why are these goddamn missiles so shit?
Oh, 501 again.
Rip.
Alright,
I preoccupied
them.
I changed the timer to 30.
Yeah.
They're not coming here. We're all good. Oh, that's Phantom. Hold on. Oh my god. They're shooting me. Behind me. Behind me. Oh! Fucking this dude. They took my phone. They took my dad. Oh.
Alright.
It's like a laser.
Red has Vulture.
And personally, I reckon that I am one of the best Vulture pilots around, so maybe I can score the point. Hopefully.
Get me out of here.
Or maybe I kill you.
I'd like to see you try, so crack on.
Oh, okay.
Give it a minute.
Go on, kill me. As you were saying.
Be amazing. Oh,
501.
That was a
little
bit
great.
Apparently, you just didn't spin, so I gotta take that into account.
Right, I guess I'll throw it.
I don't know where I am. I need you to find a way in.
All good. You need to go a bit lower.
There's that with bombs over there. Let's go.
Put it right over the bomb.
Hold on.
I'm in.
We do it again.
All right, get in one of the guns at the front.
I'm trying to.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that over me. You get off my bomb. I see you. You get away from my bomb.
That's alright. Almost had it.
Hold on. I've got to bombard the AA turret. They're trying to get in it. I can feel it.
Uh-oh. Ooh, our Pelican might go down.
Right? That's definitely going down.
Oh, yeah. Now it's going down, alright. You might want to get out of here, buddy.
No AA turret for your team.
We're shooting at the Gauss-hog. Oh, there you are. I got him.
To make sure
I got him. Don't worry.
An aerial strike.
Oh my god.
Oh god. Drop in.
Saturate the air with the bombs.
I thought air was supposed to be vehicle.
Mr. Pringles, wait for me. I'm back.
Captain, do we bail?
Oh, it's in too much cover. Need altitude, but altitude makes you open to being shot.
Fellow!
Oh,
do you like wraiths?
Why is there an anti-alien sitting in there?
Do you like jazz?
Oh, I see you. I see you. I know what you're planning.
You like jazz.
They have bombs.
No, they don't.
They don't have bombs. No, they don't. Never mind. I didn't see it.
Yes, we do.
No, we have our.
We have our security system
defending the bomb.
What are you gonna do? Come on. What are you gonna do? You poke your head out. I'm gonna fucking take it off. Come on.
That Rafe was our perfect plan.
I know,
hey,
right?
Are you ready to hop into? Oh, Fire over first, can you get them? Good stuff. Assuming
where is the bomb? How do you even get in there?
Right. It's in the citadel.
Yeah, you gotta go on the
UPB, we are about to deploy on the vulture. You ready to get in?
Okay.
Careful, there's one below. There's one below. Watch it.
Get it out. Get out. Get out. Get in the vulture. UPB, let's go.
Ooh, nice.
I just got him.
Good shot.
Wait, there's two of them?
UPD, are you on?
Bomb taken.
Damn it!
Wait, UPB!
Bastard.
Up, beat fuzz ball, get your ass in here! Are you guys getting left behind?
Oh my god, I really lived that. Alright, where's the bomb? Oh, I'm not living this though. Please!
Oh.
Incoming longsword.
You might want to hide inside the building.
I think that's a short story.
I seem to have been betrayed somehow.
I am the greatest that there ever was.
Why?
Out of the vulture pilots that were never trained.
Have you ever seen how
the vultures fly in anything ever in any of the media? They're fucking drunk, I'm telling you.
Get his ass.
We like bomb.
We have the bomb. We're inside Citadel.
Who's we? Is that red team?
Red bomb, you're to pick up. There's also a vulture behind me. I'm gonna request backup. There's also a stair right in front of me. So, great. Do your job.
My job is I can't get out of the building.
Well, he's kind of getting. Oh, never mind. Just, you know what? If you have a bomb, I think if you can get in.
I am getting
me.
The fuck up
I'm
right now.
In. Coming in!
Nice. Oh, you gotta go.
I tried.
Oh,
you sniped me out of the helm.
Yep, you turned to a 5-peak miss, my friend.
I very much did, Jesus Christ. A red smear on the chair I was sat in.
I'm gonna have to clean you out of that chair, coach.
I'm back.
Ooh.
I can't be set up.
Let's go.
Oh.
Damn.
This place will probably become our tomb, if I'm honest.
Just keep waiting in there. Hold out.
That's what I'm trying to do.
It's fine, let's cover this entrance.
Be there any minute now, I'm sure. That's a wombat.
They've got a pelican there's right in front of the building.
Oh. Oni,
there's
be
the guy
ready to open fire. Enemy, Oni, shooting, shoot! Oni, shoot!
Oh.
What the hell are you talking about? Recognize an enemy on the field.
There's a Gauss cannon.
Hey, nice shot.
No, good luck holding up in there.
Yeah,
so
their gunners, their rear gunners gone.
We're just waiting.
All of them are there.
Damn it,
he
closed.
So where are we looking? Are the enemies bunkered down on the inside?
Yeah, they're inside. We need to get that
open.
Oh, Seraph inbound.
Hey, blue team, we need some backup here.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
We're trying, but there's a lot of
them.
Good luck getting in there, boys. You ain't getting nowhere.
Is our longsword back by chance?
That's a great point. We need to get out of here.
UPB, you got that? Yeah, here we go.
We do have a bunker. We should be fine.
Oh shit!
Nice.
You are not ready for the amount of things we have out here to throw at you. We're going in.
Sorry.
I think they're dead.
That was good.
In the seat. We're going to go plant.
They're grabbing the bomb.
No, we don't.
Our defense is.
We don't have a bomb. Why would we get a bomb when we can just spend the whole game shooting you? Observe. It'll be a perfect landing. We'll never have seen a better landing.
Okay, vultures.
The vulture inside.
Get in the goddamn. Oh, I'm sorry, brother.
No, we're fine. No.
Oh no!
I made a poor choice! A horrendously poor choice!
Is someone in a falcon? Roger, I've got the bomb, so.
Alright, I'm gonna personally sit in the Falcon, well not the Falcon, the Pelican with me. Someone needs to be able to carry it.
I'm going
you're
right
coming,
now.
Way up.
Seraph coming in. Inbound and jumping out.
Yo, what's up,
stack up seven? In this Phantom.
Alright, let's go.
Oh,
like,
there's just a
Seraph
here
go.
Now.
But they've got the bomb, go straight
reset.
Down to our base.
Oh, just reset, fuck! Reset. Get me back in there!
Okay, go on.
Right, let's go.
Get me in there, get me in there.
Enemy has
Vulture.
Tony, get up here.
Right.
I shall return again.
Okay, baby.
Money?
Open the door!
Okay. Nope. Wait,
open
I couldn't figure out when you
door.
Were for a second.
Let's go.
I don't know how to fly this
whoa,
thing very
whoa,
well,
whoa.
But you know.
No, oh my
let's
god!
Go.
Oh my god!
All right, I'm ready.
You gotta fucking move.
Move, schnell!
You guys
open the door?
Yeah,
open the door.
Yep, open the door.
Phantom's down, folks on
I
the Sarah.
I'm the bridge, I'm deactivating the bridge. Here we go!
Hey Longsword, mind giving us a clean slate over at their base?
Yeah,
so...
I don't have the dagger, but I've got the mass!
I'm about to grab that longsword.
You
did
not
have
the mass.
Alright, longsword, drop payload.
I'm about to bring a payload
whoa.
Into that longsword.
This is sterilized.
Starfish spread out over that place, Jesus.
Alright. Relight me when I'm in.
Copy.
This push is insane.
Where are they? I'm ready.
Here we go. Bomb planted. 15
yep.
seconds.
Let's
get me
go.
Out. Oh, there's a nuke. Oh.
Oh,
go,
that's
go,
GG.
Go.
There's not enough time to get down there.
Go, man. Go. Move, move, move.
Sucks.
There's no full damage in this game mode.
Bomb. Oh, shit.
Let's go.
We're out. Woo!
I
yeah,
was like oh, 3 or 4 seconds.
4 minutes.
Oh boy, we got
yeah,
boys. We gotta go fast.
Oh,
yeah, one whole
oh,
minute
oh,
of that.
Oh
shit!
Yeah.
Oh shit! Everyone,
yeah.
Should we do the Pelican thing this match? We
yeah, everyone, everybody,
yeah,
into the Pelican.
Everyone,
pelican.
The Pelican.
Only the
Pelican.
No one's
oh,
wait,
it's round based actually, so it's 3 4-minute rounds, I think, or like 5 or 6 of them.
No other vehicles, just the Pelicans. I want to see.
Everyone, pile on the Pelican dropship.
Pelican or Phantom?
Why not Pelican and Phantom versus
Pelican
and Phantom?
Mr. Pringle's gun. I trust him.
Yeah.
And Pringle's
you got faith in Mr. Pringle's,
I'm the predecessor of Echo 4 in my like flying in my
I got faith in whoever's quick enough, skilled enough, and fast enough.
Somebody spawned on the bottom.
I don't
know. Oh,
we
got a regular, right?
LTP's
part out. There's a no, come back up here. There's a teleporter. Just wait for Pelican. You can fly down.
That is
right. Alright. Oh, you're going in the Phantom.
Alright, where's
the Pelican?
Go for it. Go for it.
Nah, whatever.
Hey, who's leaving?
I got the Falchion, so it's fine.
God damn, I guess we're not doing the Pelican.
No.
Nope.
Zero. We just chill.
Wait, come back with the Pelican. Get in.
Phantom's here.
Get in.
Wait, come
back. Magical nuke! Inbound!
My drop
oh,
left.
Hello? Phantom, turn on your drop left.
There we go.
Oh my god!
Button was bound on.
Oh my god. Helium tires.
Phantom, don't you need another side gunner?
Yeah, you could probably use another side gunner when he wants as well.
How do I cap this thing?
Alright.
This can be confusing.
It's one team captures, one defense each round.
We
just gotta defend this thing from everything. Oh god. Oh, alright, yep. You go next.
No, oh, Pringles.
Leave me alone!
Better you
leave me alone! No! No shooting me!
Yeah, I'll fire the flamer first.
If I had unlimited ammo, I'd be confident to snipe it. How about I don't?
We don't need that.
Oh, hi, how are you, Governor? I am not confident here.
They're gonna get number 4, for sure. There's a bunch of stuff in there, yep.
Might get two number 5.
Bunch of stuff in there. Just got to watch number 1 over here.
It just got propelled away from it at like Mach 3. What the fuck? I was sat there defending number 6, and I just get propelled to the other side of the goddamn map and slam into a wall and instantly die.
Where's the Hubrog?
Nuke the longsword into
Theatrical nuke! Inbound!
Uh-oh. Hey, whoever's at F5 and 6, you might want to run.
Why is that?
Oh, he missed. Oh!
Oh, no!
I'm going down! I'm going down!
Oh, my Falcon's going down. Okay, I'm recovered. Everything's A-okay.
Nothing is A-okay.
This is the exact opposite.
Very definitively the opposite of A-okay.
Mr. Pringles, run.
Auto.
Come on, sword. Oh, he just... Oh, my God!
I really just want to find the Hover Hog.
It's very secretive. You have to...
Why? I just
wanted
to kill the...
I know. I was trying to get you up there. Uh-oh.
Hey, up, Governor!
I moved my Falcon slightly and got murdered.
Hey beep! Hey beep! Hey, I'm
nope.
To say hi! What's your name, dude?
Right? Drakes, there's nothing to see here.
No.
No capture for you! Oh shit!
Pelican, you mind bringing me in so I can hop out?
We still have 3 points. We win these.
Lord Master, what? My C4 just blew up in your face.
Teabag.
What, I thought you had to capture all of them.
Oh, that was round 1. It's,
yeah,
however many you can capture in that time period.
Yep.
Oh, and then it swaps over, and now we've got to capture 5 or 4.
And now we're
in the top.
What's going on here? There's territories, but we're defending.
Let's go.
Well, I'd like to nuke this time.
Get going, man. You've got a gunner, you don't need a like rider, but you could get a tank.
Where we had a
ride, why me?
Well, I mean, if nobody else is going to take a longsword,
they're gone, are they gone, or is it recaptured?
No. Yeah, once they're captured,
once they're gone,
they're
gone.
Alright.
And, yeah, we captured 4 of the first round, so they've got to capture 5. Gauss-hog head to 5.
No, we're not.
Get us on here, we live on board this water now.
Yeah, I may be nuking the lake right now, just FYI. I might get a couple betrayals here, I'm so sorry. Rip 501.
Oh my god!
5 piece betrayal, I'm gonna take so long to respawn.
I don't know how I survived that.
Oh my gosh!
What the hell, man? Holy
Alright, everybody, if you swim in the lake, you will probably die.
Yeah, don't swim. We're Spartans, we weigh way too much. We can't swim. We're too dense.
But I'm not a Spartan.
We're just too dense, a motherfucker.
I don't feel it.
Sound it.
No.
I'm sorry, that was uncalled for. Sorry.
Bloody hell, mate. You didn't have to do it.
No, I'm sorry. It's a bit late now.
What? Wait, what? Oh, I have a 30-second respawn penalty.
I have a 30-second respawn penalty. What is that? I have leaped out of the hangar bay on the forge map before and landed on a like water level grid thing and survived in a hog before. What is Halo 3's hogs? The fuck?
Something I want to try.
There's trap
seat. Guys, we're doing good. We're halfway through the timer and have 0 cap.
Damn, I love you, Red Team. You're so fun.
Alright, you can blame me for that one.
Your brakes didn't work very well, though.
Yeah, they did not
more than half our team with one nuke.
Shit!
I got you.
Oh.
Thanks, man.
I was gonna come again, but I guess we're not getting the hog.
Hey, why is the
Yeah, it was my plan, but yeah.
I forget we're playing.
You're back on side where you fly.
Yeah, we got a minute left to capture at least four territories.
Oh, my vulture's up.
You know what to do, man. You know what to do.
Do I?
Enemy vulture. Really?
Oh.
I think I do know what to do.
Yeah,
I gotta speed run these captures.
Oh, me above there, man. You know what to do.
Shoot, do this!
You tell me one, tell me one.
I had like 16% left in that part of the
hill.
And you blew me
up!
I've got
the
gun, my friend!
Are you going to the battle?
Absolute betrayal. I blame the loss of this man on you.
Yeah, no, 100%. I just did that and I nuked our whole team at the start.
Okay,
you are just the worst.
We're above an ender gun.
100% my fault for that loss.
Not the right timing.
The bloody spy of the enemy team is.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Launcher down. Can I get a pickup?
Yeah, I'm coming to pick you up.
Oh, we're about to win. Never mind.
Give me up, somebody.
Oh, son of death. I'm coming. Almost there.
I have a screenshot of the exact frame my character becomes two-dimensional. And it is spectacular.
Wait, were you sudden death? How?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, five.
They're in a zone.
Oh, people are in a zone. Oh, good lord. Somehow we've got to find a way to get in more zones before...
Territory. Nice, we won. Round.
Good job.
Go ahead, Lutin, don't worry.
We can still come back on this, don't you worry. We just gotta make sure they don't get anything.
Everyone get in the Pelican.
Oh, my stanchion bad.
Okay, everyone get in the Pelican, let's go. Yeah.
Jesus, Frank.
Pelican time.
I think I should be in charge of the nuking this time.
No. I took the 4K.
Yeah, don't let me nuke.
Hey, whoever's down
no nuking for you.
Up by the help, the Pelican just stay down
here. Let me hop in the passenger seat with that longsword. Never mind, you're
up front left.
They're in the passenger seat.
Oh yeah, that's
like
right, I forgot that didn't get put in.
Deploying units in this entire game.
Alright, here, I'll get in this bad boy with you.
Because I'm always at like mid or whatever, whenever anyone else is leaving the enemy hangar.
No, coming to the left of the lake. Stay clear.
I've flipped.
Yeah, people now.
So...
Oh, there goes the nuke. Okay, everyone get in and we're just gonna...
What the fuck?
We're full
sending
it.
I just heard the war cry of the Lynx.
I can't remove trees.
No, don't crash.
The whole group.
Send us to 5-6.
We're gonna attack head, open.
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna die.
No.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Alright, everyone get out.
Oh, okay, I'm dropping, dropping.
Go, go, go.
Forget your secondaries or snipers.
That dirty?
That's an AA gun.
That's that dog.
What?
Sniped enemy elite. Uh-oh. Okay, five gone. Five is elite. Pick us up. Come back. Come back.
Five is a done to life. No, shit. Not fair enough.
We got four.
Did I kill the guy on five? No, I don't think
I
did.
Give us six. Get us on six. Territory.
Everyone get in.
Okay, go. Watch out.
Oh, Pelican's hard to land.
Okay, go, go.
Base. Don't watch her.
One sec.
We got 2 minutes. Get us on six. Come on.
Yeah, okay.
Nope, Pelican, that'll do.
Drop it, drop it, drop it, drop it.
Go,
drop.
Go, go.
Get inside, go, go, go.
Don't leave yet, don't leave yet, don't leave yet.
Oh, there's a wombat.
Hit the wombat, hit the wombat.
Laser.
Why is my game?
Yeah.
Don't leave yet, I said don't leave yet, you traitor. You traitor.
We're on six in the middle of the lake.
I need a guy. Come on, people.
In the water. Yeah.
I gotta go.
Let's go.
They have a long sword.
Let's go.
Oh my god.
Territory. Falcon hit.
Alright, we got six.
Keep going.
One, three, two, let's go.
Oh, they got a long sword on one.
Lucy Vaughn knocking at your door.
Uh-oh, I see a phantom. Whoever's on long sword is a phantom and a pelican coming for you. I'm almost gonna shot my cause.
Man jumped out, went fucking flying.
Oh my god, he's fucking nice. Oh my god, he's spider jump! He fucking spider jump!
Enemy's going to one. Seconds.
Oh. I really need I think my game's broken. I don't see any objectives.
That's fine, we're on the defending team, so...
Get out of here.
Just go where everybody else is going and kill people then.
Yeah.
Oh, they're on two! They're on two! Seconds
remaining. Oh, go on, Ender, we got this. There's a phantom incoming, Ender. Phantom incoming.
I'm chilling.
Yeah, you get out of my point. No overtime for you.
That's okay. No, we got what we wanted.
Okay, right, 72.
It's gonna be hard.
Alright, we're on defense, come on. Yo, Pelican boys? Everyone's up here. Do everybody wanna get on the Pelican?
No, yeah, everyone
one person can go long sword, but whoever... Nah, whatever.
I'm taking the long turn.
Yeah, gotta defend the gondolas.
Okay.
Pelican boys. Here we go.
Oh, wait, when you want... Wait, when you want the airstrike.
Forget bombing, everyone.
Let me
just drop in and go.
Alright, I'm gonna drop you guys off at 5. You bring the gondola back.
Oh, long shit! Range nuke coming in. At blue base.
Yeah, guys, can we remove trees?
Yeah, bring it, like, close.
Yeah, please.
Oh, okay.
We need, like, to get the remove trees from long
Alright, well,
that's long gas, that's long tree.
Keep going onto the interior, keep going onto the interior.
Stay in the, you can stay in the hog while in the...
Alright, press the button.
We're on 5.
Longsword, you gotta push.
Nuke coming in.
I'm not gonna make it in time, though.
I'm just trying to push the end really.
Now, move it, move it!
We gon' live, though!
Oh!
Oh!
How did that long sword so
seems that the Luke has been
blocked. Alright, the gondola is coming up.
Oh no,
what
I'm sorry! You went too far! Do it without me!
Oh, no, a long sword
died. Yeah, I found the hard kill barrier.
Good lord!
It's not a kill barrier, it's just a ceiling.
Then I'm gonna get gunned down.
Oh, is it? Oh yeah, no, it's because the long sword's like made
it's
out of glass.
You'll hit the kill barrier if you're fast enough.
In the middle of second was too slow.
Who's none of this hitting you?
Alright, we got one. We just gotta capture six more to tie this up. We're here. Four more, sorry. Four more, not five. Not six. I'm not math.
Don't do math and just say capture all six so we have more shit to do.
We just have to rush number six.
I'm going in now.
Oh god!
It worked!
Everyone targeted me!
It worked! The suicide bomb is on to attract the
children. No, you don't, boys! No, you bloody don't!
Oh,
shit! Don't let me get you.
No vulture for you!
Alright, it was my turn on the vulture. 1 minute remaining.
Oh, the egg, I'm back.
You see, a couple rounds ago on a different server, I rammed that thing into that thing. It blew up, but I had jumped out that just in time. But I erupted out, still alive, from the shrapnel.
Yo, wait for me!
No, Phantom's gotta go now. Phantom's gotta go now. Now.
Yeah, we get ascendance.
Phantom incoming. 5 and 6. Directly.
Send 5 back.
I'm gonna send 5 back.
Engage in.
Next game, should we send
that Phantom down?
But they don't lock it.
Jump out!
I jumped out. Just put it in the lane.
Oh my god. What a push.
you old bastard!
Nice job, dude. Nice defense,
yeah.
I disagree!
Son of death,
me! Me! In son of death!
God damn it.
There was a millisecond left! I want you all to know that there was a millisecond left.
You're not getting that point. Down on my dead body.
It takes so fucking long. I need someone else to bet on a different point.
Suicide bomb if you have to. Just get rid of him.
No! Jump out!
The suicide bomb works.
That was a hard.
Decorate is awesome.
Right. Yeah, late,
I think
the bulldog is from like the CE days. Like, that's an old mod.
Oh really?
So that's been around. Yeah.
Yeah, the bulldog.
Oh, I didn't know that.
The bulldog. I've never actually seen that in a game.
It's in Ultimate Firefight Soundtrap. That's the only one I can think of off the top of my head.
I think it's in the.
I need to download that. Well. I kind of need to subject myself to that mod. Like.
Oh, it's so good.
Yeah,
like,
I've never really loved Firefight too much, but I feel like I should try it out. It's way more than just Firefight. You know what I mean?
He needs the full contact experience.
Who wants to take Spectre?
Oh, it's okay, on now.
I'm not taking the anti-air.
Hey yo!
You are a maniac.
Did you think that was gonna kill us?
That literally can kill you from a Warhawk, bro.
Wait.
You can open the turret.
Bro, stop moving.
Where the hell are you going, man? Go to the king.
Is that elephant? No way. Oh, okay, bye, turret person.
Ooh. Let me get in that vulture.
What the hell?
I'm useless if I can't.
No.
Let's go.
Let
me
go
to that vulture.
Yo, so cool.
I'm insignificant compared to them. I'm scared.
Anyone want to drop off at the AA cannon?
Oh, hi!
Let me pick up some weapons there, just in a second.
Weapons?
Yeah, it's like.
Oh, sure. I shall defend.
By the way, there's a covenant bomb at the crash site. It's a.
Oh, we're getting shot at, I think.
Yep, we gotta get out.
Adios, amigos!
Oh my god.
Go.
Okay.
Go get on the turret layer, just move.
Alright.
Ender.
Let me get to a safe spot and we can put you on the turret.
How could you?
Alright,
I was stationary, driving dick. Right, I don't know how you didn't kill me.
That exit looks so weird. It looks like I was going in the engine.
Yeah. Damn, what are we I don't know if it's another way.
Fine, I'll take it. I was gonna say you could take it. I was trying to tell you could take it.
I'm good, man.
Someone's in the AA. Think we can make it under?
You don't have to make it under. I'll make it over.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Yeah, anti air. How about anti air cannon, anti ground nuke? I disagree.
Anti ground nuke? What?
I mean, technically that's what it is, isn't it? Like, technically.
It can detonate in air.
Oh, it's
but
over there.
Still.
We need to go for a point, you know
what I mean?
Alright. Oh god.
Oh shit.
Oh god, we're getting targeted, shit! I think.
Oh no. I'm trying to get to the bloody hill. Be careful with that covenant bomb in the crash site.
What?
Yeah,
oh god,
though.
The long sorts of shot down, guys. Oh god. I'm dying. And the Gauss-hog.
I got it. Let's go.
I can hear upbeat talking, but
let's get it.
Nice.
The fuck
you
Uh-oh.
Oh no! The Gauss! Ah, oh, how can we not see that? Damn. Oh man. Wait, what happened to the other two players that I left?
Let me get in this. It doesn't matter. I'm coming in.
I'm on top of this, aren't I?
Hey, we're on tool though. Alright, how do I do it? Doesn't matter.
What's the end of time? Same here, game of time, guys.
Alright, let's see, let's see. I am Jed, J-E-D, 374. 374, Shadow Band?
Yeah, that's me.
I'll just, I'll message you.
It's Jed, yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
This guy does all this kind of stuff.
Lol.
Oh my car just fell.
What kind of hill placement is this?
Oh, my bad. I didn't think that was gonna happen.
Alright, I'm about to.
He like fell on top of the fucking pelican that had the covenant bomb in.
Oh, yes.
Wait,
no,
there's a pelican with a covenant bomb?
Yeah, I mean, the question.
Bro, a slip space bomb? What are we doing a George right now?
The slip space bomb confirmed? What?
Not clickbait?
Not clickbait? Real?
Good to me?
100%.
Gone wrong?
3 a.m.
Oh no, not 3 a.m.
Oh no.
Not doing your dad, I mean what?
Oh, can I get another invite? I think that it didn't go through because I might have been offline with MCC.
There's so many people.
Send me your game chat. Oh, damn.
We only have one invite cover.
Okay, before I do this, is the spirit really that overpowered?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my god, I just used the gondola and fell. I'm so slippery.
It's still killable, so it might actually not be too bad, but you can just smash it.
Wait, we got the Instamatica.
Oh dear god, what is going on here?
What?
Problem. Yep. Problem in Hangar 9.
It ain't overpowered. I just knocked that motherfucker out of that shit.
What's that?
God, the whole thing is so overpowered.
There seems to be an issue in Hangar 69, guys. Yeah. Hangar 69. How are you on me, bro?
Dude, am I not allowed to join people unless I follow people?
I think so, yeah.
We've been having this problem.
What's your game type? What's the what's your game?
I believe it is called Steam Issue.
Steam Issue?
Go.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
It's a JED374.
Okay, pull up.
Ow. Ow.
Killed by the Guardians.
What's that invite?
Oh god, I got an invite. Alright,
make sure you guys are online on Xbox.
Take the
long
Let's
sword.
Go! Let's go and
take the long sword.
Yeah, why are you gonna party?
Okay, it didn't work. No. I tried joining and then it immediately like kicked me out.
Wait. Oh shit.
Problem.
did you download the map?
Fine.
Another so question. Bad. Why did RejectedShotgun put the spirit facing the other side? Why did I say spirit?
Longsword.
Yeah,
I should have rotated.
The entrance to it is on the front.
Yeah, honestly.
That's how it is in.
We refer to it as huge ass, if that's correct.
This is huge grass.
Yeah, this is huge grass. The previous versions before were huge ass.
Previous version? Bro, no. There was big ass previously by all
big ass.
Yeah, big ass.
I remember that.
Yeah, I had a bunch of like Halo.
Oh my god, someone has huge aim.
Yeah, I think that's still getting updated too.
Yeah, it is. It definitely is. It is. Behind it.
Damn. The Wombat does a lot of damage to infantry.
Oh no.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, it's on Steam and just pitch me an invite. Put the code in the front door in the chat.
Yeah, put it, give it to me.
Yeah.
Cypher! I swear to God!
I'm gonna do
I don't know what I'm gonna do after that, but I'm gonna find you.
You gotta aim ahead. You gotta aim where they're going, not where they're at.
Well, yeah, but like...
Oh my god!
You can only hit so many shots when you're aiming at where they're going. And you just, my sir, you just know where they're gonna be.
Dude, like I said, I've been playing this shit for 21 years, man.
21? Okay, bro.
That's my...
What do you think, man? I've been playing since I was 5.
Oh my god!
God damn it.
DJ Lord Master, my
game is best.
In the chat.
I don't get this.
Get out from under me.
Alright, well, first, you have to disobey orders, then you gotta take it to the elevator. Your AI tells you not to do it, and asks you what you do after you miss, and then just say that you won't. And then you fly through space, and that's how it works.
You fly to space?
You fly through space to give the covenant back to the
box. Wow.
Oh,
I survived. I'm so good at this game.
Send me a DM for those who want to join. Which I might have.
Alright, cool. Hey, who am I throwing it to?
Oh, what the heck?
It's Chinite 5 gamertag. That's me. Just send all your gamer tags for those who are not in game. Just send a gamertag on the DM.
Awesome.
All right, T-Dan.
Gotcha. Right now I'm moving up the files. I gotta restart MCC because the Steam workshop put it in the wrong location, so I gotta move it.
I didn't see who it was. I'll just post mine in the fucking in the Hugegrass general.
No, there's literally a channel called Gamer Tags just above this voice channel. That's for Gamer Tags. Just put Gamer Tag in there.
Bro, what are you telling them for?
Oh,
you gotta be kidding me. It has to be me.
Yeah, I'm getting you. Invite this guy first.
Vulture time again.
Alright, let's go.
No, I disagree.
They're on the point.
What the heck?
Hey, we got Alice over Gata.
Why was the longsword facing back?
Over Gata, honestly.
Oh, tabs are shooting.
The speed nearly made me walk off the
ground. Oh shit. Fuck it.
I'm not. Oh, I am a clean point. Okay, I just need to see.
Long sword.
Oh, we're fucked.
Oh god. I got EMP'd. I'm flipping out of control.
They added the EMP to the.
Yeah, it kind of stuns us. It makes us flip around like psychos and then.
Make sure
you just shake it off.
You flip around like I normally do.
Oh.